We've heard a lot of talk about it only being a few agents. I'm afraid in my city, I think it's a large, large, large number of the agents. I would even go so far as to say the majority of agents do these dirty tactics. And that's why this bill is needed, because it's not a few rotten apples. It is a systemic failure in the market.